church of nowadays.
Kereke charna jama chachia.
Is coming away from the Holy Spirit.
Di tama ila khule le moyo mochetwa.
Is becoming organization.
Di tobo ba mukhato.
You know, let me try to say this.
Ereke bolile ka mogong.
Once a church moved out from Holy Spirit.
Ha kereke ikatswa tabeng cha moyo mochetwa.
Every member becomes a victim.
Motoka ofela ya lenka ona uba si uba kotsing.
Every member. If something wrong happen.
Ha ukadia la nte ngwe.
For example, let's take this roof fall down.
Motomwe ifi roof eka wela fasi.
Even when we are saying, ah, they went to heaven, we are lying.
Le re batho ba le batsa maile botse ba ile le hodimo re na le maka.
Because everybody become victim of our teachings.
Ka bana motho mole mo o ba kotseng ya dithuto tsa rena.
Whatever I do in the corner is what I transport to you.
Ka o fela tsheke di tlang di corner na eng ke tsheke di tsang mo le na batho.
If I don't live holy life here.
A ke sa phela bo phela bo ke tsamo. Ene ka phela bo phela bo bongwe mo.
I'm not led by the spirit here.
Ake iswika moya moni.
And I appear to be led by spirit here.
Ke bona ala onkari ke iswika moya rikotseng.
So we need to have a discerning spirit.
Ke re thoka o iswapile ka moya o lekula.
So that we must not follow what we don't understand.
And riska tara latela ntotsere sa dikwishishing.
I just want to declare this publicly.
Ke nya go bolela ntwe motho o mfuka o fela atwa.
If you found me doing what is wrong,
how can Tolagidian do sing yona?
You don't need to negotiate with me.
Awaswanela unegotiate lena.
The Bible says Holy Spirit in you exposes.
Moya o mohalalang mo wena o tshwetsa pepeneneng.
Everything in the dark.
Dilo ka ofela tseleng maswifing.
The Bible says we've got nothing to do with darkness.
Awonan twa ritshontsho iya ka leswiswile mishumo ya leswifi.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
How many of you believe that from now on you need Holy Spirit? You believe that? You know, let me say this before. Holy Spirit will guide you where to read in the Bible. You will rely on him. You won't just do like this. You start to follow your conscience. Your conscience will be revived.
Amen.
Why are some? I'm here, I must pray. Okay, let me close this. You begin to pray. I'm sure you understand that. You begin to follow what? Your conscience. If your conscience says, what are you doing? Close.
Okay.
Read Matthew 5.
Okay. Matthew 5.
Read what? Now you grow from that. But if now your conscience,
you see
something wrong about your conscience, carry on, something is wrong with you. Because your Holy Spirit must revive your conscience. And your conscience must live according to the scriptures. And from the scriptures, character led by the Holy Spirit. So we cannot say we are claiming Holy Spirit here, we don't live right.
So
we are in a church where Satan is attacking us now.
What we need to do is,
let's check our character. Ask somebody, are you a Christian? Look at the person you see, it's a tzotzi. And some of you, you are a wonderful tzotzi. 2 years here in this church, 3 years in that church, 4 years there. And sometimes Satan, what he normally does, he affects you negatively. Are you hearing me? So that you leave the church.
Amen.
I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. Where your fellowship is, Satan just brings something. And the moment when you start to move, you are going to move forever. 3 years here, 2 years here, 3 years here. And now when you want to do what is right now, you find you've got too much history about church, but not with the word of God. You know churches. Some of you know churches. When I look at you, I see experiences. But you have not experienced the Holy Spirit. You have not found joy in the scripture. Have you ever found that you know every church? Some of you, you even discuss people like me.
Baba ngwele bulela kaba tu sana baba usana le.
You know pastors better than the scripture.
Ufita mangwalo.
If people want to know about a pastor, they come to you.
Abatu ajongo seba murutitu kubata uena.
But you can't even quote even one single verse.
Awo gonelo quote verseti.
They come to you, they say, tell me about Pastor
Makananisa.
From there, they are recording you, you are talking.
Wow, record that when I
want. Because you can't even see tomorrow. They are going to expose you. This is a danger of our time today. I want us today to dedicate our lives again.